Breaking news from the ABC 15 live desk, a golf cart and car crash in Goodyear. Now a 76-year-old man is in critical condition. Air 15 live over the intersection at Pebble Creek and Clubhouse Drive. A golf cart overturned with the 76-year-old inside. This happening near the Eagle's Nest Golf Club. That crash is under investigation. Impairment at this point not thought to be a factor. Southbound side of Pebble Creek closed at Indian School Road right now.